go right into it, but it didn't.
The president spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise. He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack, you had abandoned your post,
leaving the president vulnerable.
You must admit, such behavior is suspicious.
You son of a bitch! You're the one who planned all this!
With what evidence could you base such an outrageous accusation?
I am the National Security Advisor. It's my job to
prevent terrorist attacks, not cause them.
You liar!
Elena!
If the two of you
feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
Alrighty then.
I'm gonna make him pay.
I agree with
Looks
Elena.
Like things just went from bad to worse.
Leon, for once, can you just agree with her? Just agree. Just agree with her. Alright. That is not the way to go. This way. A lot of ammo I could do with this weapon. Could do it, but. Come on, Helena. We're just not gonna question that, all right.
You and I are in the same boat now. I'd say that officially makes us partners. Like it or not.
Fine by me.
I'd say
so
we're partners.
All this belonged to Simmons?
Oh.
Well, with that lab of his sitting right on top of us, I'm gonna go out home and say...
There we go.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
I'd say we can trust her more than Simmons. Oh, Jesus Christ! I am the best. It's like, oh, it's a snake, and then all of a sudden it jumps in. Alright, I think we're good. Should go. Come on. We should go, come on. We need to hurry. Probably run. Yeah, let's just run. Oh, he's not having a good day.
Oh, that's charming. Should have said a prayer or two while we were still up in the cathedral. Why is it the dead can't ever stay dead?
Out of here, boy. Jesus. Fucking hell. Ow!
Going that way, unless you like playing with fire.
Come on, we'll find another way.
Oh, come on. Woo! Maybe I have to fight zombies while I'm down here. Oh, yeah. Oh! How was I supposed to prepare for that? Like, oh, right. I'm making sure nothing sneaks up on me. Hey, Lana. Let's go.
There's writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. Simmons family tree? I didn't bring any evidence, did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Really?
Bingo. Thanks for the gift, Ada.
Ada the OG, she knew what was happening. Oh? Well then. That's just great. Carried over where he actually gives me health. See, okay. At least I believe that's what it meant. Oh! He's a good dodger, boys. Nope. There is a lot of these guys. I'm gonna die here.
Looks like we gotta get our feet wet.
Why is it always water?
It's not the water I'm worried about.
Oh no. I don't even want to know what that was. I really don't.
Just once, I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water, you know?
Eon, you do not want warm water. Oh, up there. I was like, we just going right up here? She can just walk
Elena,
up there.
Take the high road.
Knew it. I saw. I heard them walking around and everything. I knew it.
Keep turning, it's working! Helena!
Leon!
Helena, are you okay?
I'm fine, but I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Just keep moving forward.
Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your side?
Hold on, let me check.
Can you get through now? There are more parts like this.
Yeah, I'm good.
Oh, what the fuck?
No way we're getting through that.
Maybe there's a way to stop it.
Out.
Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True. But what the hell else are we gonna do?
Oh. Leon.
Leon.
I hate those spit ones.
Guess what? There's no crank here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True. But what the hell else are we gonna do?
killed him so early.
Oh!
Fuck. I think Helen got that guy. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna do two of this part. Where these sticks are like the worst. Now it's the stick one.
Welcome back, stranger. Looks like we're finally making it out of here.
Come on, let's keep moving. I'm sick of these catacombs.
I knew it. I was saying, like, the floor looks different, but I'm not gonna question it. Oh, I knew it. I was like, the floor looks different. It's like, that doesn't look the same, and then I just didn't say anything. Hey, that floor looks different.
Welcome to the center of the earth.
Ooh, what's this gun? Holy shit! Damn! Gun has a knife on it! Bayonet that shit. You doing good? Oh, damn. It's the Galil. It looks like it anyway. Galil slash. It looks like a mix between the Galil and the AK. AK-12, 17, 47, any of the AKs really. It kind of just looks like a variation of that. At least that's what it looks like to me. Alright.
I promise you, we're not gonna let Simmons get away with all this.
Actually, I like how it actually is faster if you use those sticks. Don't thank me yet. We thought.
Just couldn't let us go, huh?
Gosh, I don't. Ah. He can control where he screams. Like, he can, like, put the dope. that. No, we don't have to be in the same room. No, he could just do it whenever. Yay, I got a new gun. I already ran out of ammo for it. I was gonna say, did he already die? Could buy a thing so they drop more stuff, but I don't think it's safe.
Yeah, shit!
Look.
Leon!
Thanks for the assist, partner.
Careful. I can't always be there to save you.
Oh god, I see a scream, dude. Screamer. I'm gonna call him Scream. Now he's gonna kill all the zombies in his area. What? Dude. Alright. Oh, Helena. I'm sorry. That was too funny. Oh my god, that was so good. Unfair. Dude, that zombie. Woo! Oh my god, that was funny. Oh, what the fuck? Alright.
Back off, pal. Oh.
Oh, so it doesn't matter if I dodge or not. Hit me. Okay, here, let's jump over here. Come on. Unless this guy... Oh. Oh, that was easy. Oh yeah, because it's not a boss fight. Oh, Jesus. Okay, I'm gonna assume since he isn't like a boss for this episode, that it's just not gonna like be as tough. This last one, like the first chapter, he was the boss. What was that? Guessing now it just doesn't matter. Now he's just a regular enemy. Oh god, no. Helena, we need to get across this bridge. Oh! Ah, stick. It hurts. Stick is like, you know, not supposed to be shaking like that. Lana, come on, you better hurry before he gets on the bridge. Yep, this is what happens. This is why you shouldn't be too slow. Oh, well that was a waste. I say we just keep going. Fuck that guy. Oh. All right. Wait, Elena? Oh God. Oh, he's just gone.
Elena, get out of there!
Leon! I need your help!
I got you.
Enough already! Shut the hell up!
Yeah, she's got a long way to go. Come on. Oh! Get fucked. I can't help her. I don't have ammo. She's focusing too much on the big guy. Oh, she got him. Focusing too much on, like, killing them. She isn't, like, actually, like, you know, going and doing the objective. Help you there, Elena. Oh! I need to watch myself. Alright, boys. Okay, we tangoed.
I'm coming!
Yes, please. Can I just get up on my own? Elena, please help me. But seriously, the both things that they're being ammo for this kind of right. Got him. Lower the bridge, Elena. You're being fucked. Well, I'm dying, so my aim sucks. Yeah, Elena's on her own that way. There you go, she got it.
Follow me.
Again, they... Oh, so I can't go back and pick up everything that she didn't pick up. Fucking hell. See, that I think that kind of just proves that playing with a friend's better than playing with AI. All right, let's go. Elena.
Thanks.
Oh, so purple is the SMG / assault rifle. And then blue is the sniper rifle, green's the shotgun, and red's the pistol. I wish we got ammo for that.
Roger.
Ooh, a dual crank. Wow, that's new. Coming through. I swear to God. Oh. Look. Come on, we need to push the board, push the board, push the board, push the board, push the board. Push it! Push it! Woo. Hey, we're about to see that big water thing we found.
What the?
The end, they both died. Nah.
Whee! God, what do we do?
Hell if I know!
We're about to go meet the big water dude. This is really stupid. I'm not a big fan of this. Jesus Christ, these controls. You have to use the right stick to change your direction. Whoa, okay. Guess we're going this way. Spamming A. Coming through. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Thanks, Elena. Go back. There's a hole we can get a breath in. Back. Leon. Here we go. Okay. Hi. How are you? We're going back. Know where we came from? Oh, getting closer to the other. Fucking hell. Look at my breath, it's sorry. Oh. Bitch. I saw the points, but I'm not going for them. Fuck that. I'm gonna die if I don't get air. Fuck. Oh, I'm... okay. Whoa! Bye. I guess. I need to find air. Oh my god. There we go.
Not my lucky day.
Helena! No!
Whoa. You are not a nice fella. I'm God, if one of them is the sticks, I went mad. Do it. Do a stick one. Come on. Hi. Where are we? Fucking knew it. Fucking knew it. I was ready. I was ready for this one. In the other eye.
Okay, I'll find a place to climb up.
Shit.
Helena, can you do something about these bars?
I can try. Hold on.
Go. Leon, please, Leon.
Leon, get out of here! It's coming!
Shit!
What is that map?
Lena, I need some backup!
Oh, now I gotta go forward!
Thanks.
Doesn't matter, it's still here, boy. Go, go, go. I'm right here. Leon, get up there.
Leon, get up there.
Let me climb up. I'm right here. There we go. Jesus.
Roger.
Screw that part. Oh, that was pretty challenging. Woo! Oh, we're doing it again. Oh. did that. We have to shoot its mouth. That was the boss. Is that it then? That was the boss, I think. That chapter, anyway. Oh, we're outside.
He's sterilizing the area.
And destroying the evidence.
How could he? Thank God you're still alive.
Where's Simmons?
After speaking with you, he left. In a hurry.
Shit.
As he was leaving, he was talking to someone on the phone. He didn't sound too happy. Any way we can find out where he went? Don't worry. I've got a tail on him. He's on his way to the airport right now, where his private jet is preparing to leave for China.
China?
Yes. Take a look at these. What happened? Another bioterrorism attack. The BSAA confirmed it was the same one used in Eastern Europe 6 months ago, called the C-virus.
C-virus?
We saw cocoons just like that here.
Right away.
We have no evidence. And right now, you two are on the top of their list of suspects. No.
Listen, Hunnigan. I need you to fake our deaths.
Can you do that?
What? Of course. But they'll figure it out eventually. What are you going to do?
We're going to China.
Oh, Leon's got a plan. That was it? That was it? Oh, I thought there's... A ranking on that one, though. We didn't die as much. I'll take it. 44 minutes. Accuracy B, deaths B, clear time A, enemies routed A. Killed enemy while dying. And we did that. That was it? That was legitimately it? There'd be more to that. That was so short. Wow, alright. Really short. I have like one for like more health. I think we might do the fourth chapter, because that was really short. That was super short. I didn't think that'd be that short. Well, I guess we can watch the next cutscene and then we're gonna end it. That was super short though.
Center Chinese airspace.
Good.
New outfit?
How you holding up?
Why didn't you turn me in? You could have cleared your name.
Maybe. But it wouldn't have stopped Simmons. Besides, you started to grow me a little bit.
Leon is trying to smash. Yeah, they're definitely not this here. Oh, he's dead.
Elena.
Oh my, really?
I don't suppose I think you fly a plane, do you?
Leon. The one? Stop being funny. Alright, well, when we come back to the next chapter, we're gonna have to defeat the BOW, the bow. We'll see how that goes. Probably not well, so. See you guys next time, whenever I do this. Bye!